personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief!
The gods demand repentance! Copper boy! Or
wait!
It was bound to happen someday. What a shit show.
Won't anyone look me in the eye? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right. But I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
Thank you.
finished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here?
Really? It's not every day I meet a tarnished just milling about.